So we start with the solution. First we take part 1, that is our solid shaft. Now we know power transmitted by a solid shaft is given as P is equal to 2 pi n t by 60, where n is your RPM and t is your torque. So upon substituting the values of power and n, we have power is 40 kilowatt. So 40 into 10 to the power 3 watt. This is equal to 2 pi into n is 200 RPM multiplied by t is whole upon 60. So upon solving this, we get the value of t as 1.909 into 10 to the power 3 Newton meter. So if you convert this into Newton mm, we have your t is equal to 1.909 into 10 to the power 6 Newton mm. Now since nothing is mentioned about your maximum torque, we take your maximum torque Tm is same as that of mean torque T, whose value is 1.909 into 10 to the power 6 Newton mm. Now since both maximum permissible shear stress and maximum permissible angle of twist, we need to find the diameter of shaft D1 from both strength criteria and rigidity criteria. The two equations of strength and rigidity, when applied independently, will give two values of diameter D1, and we have to take larger of these two values in order to be safe in both strength and rigidity criteria. So we first consider a strength criteria. We know the torsional formula from strength consideration is given as Tm by J is equal to tau m by R, where R is the radius of this solid shaft, which is the outermost layer of this solid shaft. So now upon substituting the values of maximum torque and tau m and writing the formula for J, we'll have Tm is 1.909 into 10 to the power 6, this upon J is pi by 32 into D1 to the power 4. This is equal to maximum shear stress is 100 Newton per mm square, this whole upon R is D1 by 2. So in this, our only unknown is D1. So upon solving, we get the value of D1 as 46 mm. Next we consider the rigidity criteria. We know that the torsional formula from rigidity consideration is given as Tm by J is equal to G theta by L, where G is the modulus of rigidity of this shaft material, which is given as 84 into 10 to the power 3 Newton per mm square, and L is the length of the shaft, which in the problem is given as 20 times of diameter of the shaft, that is 20 D1. So upon substituting the values, we have Tm is 1.909 into 10 to the power 6 upon J is pi by 32 into D1 to the power 4, and this is equal to 84 into 10 to the power 3 multiplied by theta, which is a permissible angle of twist, is 0.0174 radian, this whole upon L is 20 times of D1. So the only unknown here is D1. So upon solving, we get the value of D1 as 64.31 mm. So if you compare this diameter with the diameter obtained from strength criteria, we see that diameter obtained in rigidity criteria is more. So we take the diameter of solid shaft D1 equal to 64.31 mm to be safe in both shear stress as well as your permissible angle of twist. That is, both the strength and rigidity criteria is satisfied.